Yeah.
Well, here we are. Another little trip away down with my good angling partner for this week is Mr. Paul. Mr.
Hello,
P.
Guys, on the old specimen hunter video. Pleasure to be on here, lads.
The old view outside my bivvy. I'm fishing this water here. I'm punching one right up the back of them weeds. You won't be able to see it, but there's a couple of reeds on the inside. I think it's about 18 wraps. I go in between them, and my chancer rod, where the big ones are coming, just off them reeds there, a little underhand flick, and I'm putting washed out cell on there. So we'll have a little walk here. I'll do it in a couple of short films. This is the track where you come in. Down there's towards the gate, and up there's towards the top end of the lake. Right, I'm gonna have a walk up the top end of the lake and I'll take a few pictures for you guys. Happy days. This swim what I'm on now, that's called the beach, and that's for obvious reasons. It's like a sandy bottom. You've got another little bit there, but that'd be fishing over the other one. The water's really down here. Right over the corner, you've got your back reeds. The back reeds here, that's probably about four. Fucking hell, to that little cage is probably 130, 140 yards. You're looking at a big cast to get there. You can't do it here because you can use 30 footers, or you can use a bait boat. There we go, lads. I've just got my rod back out. I've got this rod here, my right hand one out, that one now. And I've just gunner underarm chuck just off the edge of them reeds there. Probably three rod lengths out, and I've put an handful of washed out cell on it. That's the first time I've had my rod out today. I'll have another fish tonight. I called that rod, that's my chancer one. And I think the smallest one I've had on that is £14 at the moment, but I still ain't hit the 20 mark. But yesterday I didn't really fish all day, I was out all day. Today it's been a washout, so I've not fished in the rain, because I'm a southern softy shandy drinking bastard. Anyway, happy days.
Woman. Recording.
Snaggy as fuck, mate.
Recording.
It's hard to get my back leg on me.
Record.
That's a nice one, mate. That's a nice one. Good getting, mate. That's a nice one.
Yeah, it's a book.
Oh, sorry about my 8 foot. I've got my 8 foot. Back of the onion bag.
Mr. Paul Pod.
In Cambridgeshire. Happy fucking days.
He's only been back fucking 10 minutes and smacked it up.
You alright? Let's get this fish.
What was that, Paul?
This is propolis, just on the hook hold. And as it mixes with the water, it seals the car. It's got a lovely mouth on him, if you want to see his mouth. He's got a lovely mouth. And that propolis, when it mixes with water, it seals, puts a seal on it, and it helps out for the fish, because it was quite a... fast from take to landing.
It was
close in. It was only that I was on them reeds, Mick. Right, if you pass that down to me, I will release. All right, stay there.
Yeah, Mick, yeah.
I'll do it, don't worry about video, Mick, because I'm putting it back in a second. Come on. Right,
just a little bit higher.
Doing a cull on me. Come on, you got them?
I got you releasing as well,
yeah? Yeah. Keep going now, mate. I don't have them out long, I'm coming in back. Head up. Bonjour, thank you very much.
Bonjour.
He's sulking down now.
Still there?
Yeah, he's sulking. Here goes, don't worry about that. Right, Mick, please mind my rod.
Well, I didn't stand up when I come here.
No, I know, matey.
Did I?
You didn't, no. But he's had a way to go. Come on, baby. That's it, he's asking now. What a beautiful pattern. Right, if you weigh me wasting now, Mick, we will be away in the mixer.
Is that a circle?
Yeah. Oh,
there she goes. Oh, yeah, just about to go.
Bless his little cotton scales.
Just off the end of your rod as well. Well, next thing's upon us. Yeah, well, surprise. Chickpeas. I've done them.
See how they're doing. Not boiling yet. But I'm only going to give these 10 minutes, these ones. Because the other ones were... a little bit soft. As soon as that starts burning, the counter starts. Food bag. Oh. And the chicken peas. I will be trying some of them.
Well, I can't believe that. Well, you just seen the double take. Oh. You just seen the double take. Just getting my camera ready because I had to sack one and I had one in the net. And just had another double take. So that's four fish. I'm just getting there. Just get all my cameras ready to get it captured. It's just kicked off in the last hour. My God. See you in a minute. Well, you can't believe it. There you go. One in that net, one in that net, one in that net, and one in the sling. I'll get these sorted out and then I'll see you in a bit. Right, this is the first of four. That's been caught in quick succession, and hopefully it's been in the mat for 10 minutes. Been in the sack for 10 minutes. There we go. Let's see if I can get a photo. £13, get in, lovely jubbly. Plug time again, eh? Ho ho, happy days. £11.6. Get on. Turn around. I'll zoom it in. In there. Happy days. Get this one back. That's 10. 10 fish so far. £9. £9 for this one. Lovely jubbly. Happy days. See if I can do a photo. It's calmed down a bit. £9. Lovely. Get this one back. The last one of the four. Get this weird. Back. That's 9 as well. 2 9s, a 8 and a 13. get in. And that was one hectic hour. One hectic hour. I've had five fish on the bank, and I lost three. So that's eight takes in the last hour. You know, doing something right with me bait and then picking spots. Happy days. Till next time, I'll get these rods put back in. I think I'll have a ciggy first. No, I won't. I'll get me rods in first. Bye now. This one in just now, let you know how big this one is. I would say it's only about 8 pound, right? But £8 exactly. Happy days. Well, I've tried a new little trick for the mosquitoes. Mouthwash. I put a little bit of Cinnamonella. I had my candles running there last night. Cinnamonella and mouthwash. In a little spray bottle, sprayed it on the side of the van, and look at that, I would have been bit. Oh, I don't think there would have been anything left of us. Oh. My God. Yep. So, Listerine mouthwash and a little bit of Cinnamonella oil, and it kills them. Happy days. Wow. Put a couple of rods out on the far side for the lad next door. I'll make myself a rolly. I'm going to put this one right over the far side on the method feeder. So that's another four fish I've had today. That's 14 altogether. Happy days. They're all a little bit small like, but there is a chance of a 30 apparently in this pond. So I've heard. I'm going to autopilot over after I've got my spot. Thank you. you can see that or not. Six foot all the way over. That is the spot. Just save that position and then I can go back to it later. But now, I have to go. It's going off.
Thank you very much. That's
great. 6 pounds or something. Yeah. That is. You want cooking much? Right?
Yeah. Thank you.
No, kneel down, no stands up with fish. I'll go that. Very good, eh?
Yeah, oh, you're very good.
This one, yeah. £9 for this one. Lovely jubbly. Happy days. See if I can do a 40. Hopefully it's calmed down a bit. £9. Lovely. Get this one back.
Yeah, a little red on the top. Well, just put that fish back. Haven't even got the rod ready to go back in yet. And it's ramped off. My sounder alarm didn't go off, so I'll have to check back me on that one, I think, now. Yeah.
fish, is it not?
No, I...
Right, another one for the books of my very good friend, my neighbour next door. He says you put rod here, 5 minutes, yeah?
Yep.
£11 for happy days. It's only been out a couple of minutes. Just put that fish back. In fact, I didn't even put that last one back. I had it in the net. Just taking photographs. And this little beauty ramped off. Get on. Happy days. And I've only just put that in. Just dropped that one in. Not even 3 minutes. I'm just getting the boat back out of the water. I'm in again. A bit of fish this. If you can see us or not. Wow. There's another one, number six today. Happy days, are here again. Take the runs water this place, but 12.5 pounds. Get on. Say hello. Well, the last 10 minutes has just been hectic. I've just put this one back in, and the boat only just got back to the bank from the far side and it went off. Oop. Whoa. Come on now. Play ball. Happy days. Good one. photo. Will be, I think about 12, 13. There's a little beauty. And a crit one outside. Happy days. £7.5.
Get in. Another one.
Oh. And another one.
I just unhook this one, I think. No, 5 minutes after putting it back. I'll turn the screen around so I can see. 5 minutes since I've put the last one back, and this is the smallest one I've had. There we go. I'd say £6. I'd guess. The scales are there, so I might as well use them. 5-6 pounds. £5.4. Happy days. Might as well get a photo of it. Oh well, lost it. It happens. And that's just going out by itself. Autopilot. Just drop and just coming back. Oh, nearly. Straight through the bushes. Meters away.
Oh, this is heavy, really heavy. Big fish. Alan, big fish. Hello? Pull it! Big, big, big fish! Now move! Oh! Bastard! Big catfish!
Yeah?
Yeah. Snap. No stop. Good, no stop.
Oh,
tight.
Lane.
Snap. Snap this. £15 line. Snap.
Ding.
I record as well, my video. Ah, yes. Feel.
Yeah.
Big cut.
What?
You're good.
Yeah. Here, yeah. Here.
Bastard! So, there's a catfish here. That was no carp. No carp could do that. Pull on! Fish! Small carp.
Small.
'Tying. What's your name?
Greg.
Greg. Sorry, Poland. Poland. All the time. I forget. I'm not very good at names. I try to remember. My flavour works.
Where is this fucking cunt?
This lady has no. Just swim. Take rod down, and the fish come up.
Mm-hmm.
You rod up,
yeah.
Fish go down.
Mm-hmm.
Then you all swim.
Oh, small one.
Yeah. Good. Fish is a fish is a fish.
Oh, yeah.
Very small. Still. I think I've got a bait.
Greg! Fish on! That'll be okay, man. I've got it ready to
go.
Yeah. I'll just have to deal with it. Oh. I didn't put it back together. But I've got another one, just in case. Thanks, Greg.
You're welcome.
That's the type of net you need. You need to buy one of them nets.
Yeah.
Big net.
Yeah.
Yeah. Your small one wouldn't take a catfish, that.
Yeah.
20.
What is this?
48 inch.
No, size. What's the name?
Landing.
Landing
net.
Landing net.
Yeah. There's rules at some places. You have to have a 36 inch.
Yeah.
So they're about there. 36 inch. Minimum. But I think that's the next one up, 48. I've got a 46 in there.
Yeah.
So just in case.
Landing net.
Yeah. Okay. And unhooking. Man. Yours, no good.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go. Go. No. Just put this one straight back there. £7.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And from this way, yeah? From this side or
No?
From here?
Yeah. Under tree?
Ah.
Now I.
And then. Ooh! Yeah, you know what it is, it's a 4-1. That's it. Nearly taken. It's to the top. Oh. Is it starting to take? We'll see. Yeah? Oh, can you bend on it? Like. Oh.
Greg! Fish?
Oh, it's coming in.
Must be... I think I've lost. Unless he's swimming towards me, oh, I've lost it. I can't feel, I can't catch. Nah, very soft. Definitely lost. Next time. No bait left.